pylon on this far side first, because that's where I'm defending.
Of the preservers are imprisoned close by. We must find them.
Okay. I have a zealot up already before the guy actually comes, which has not happened yet.
Yeah,
the preservers you seek serve a higher power now, Dark One.
Higher power? What could have corrupted these Protoss so? Truly, something foul has taken hold of this sacred place. There are many abandoned structures in this place that we can make use of. They merely need their power restored by the construction of a few well-placed pylons.
For me, that's him telling us that we can take it.
Yes.
That's all I hear.
Well, I mean, you can give it a shot. I'm not gonna say no.
A few well-placed pylons.
A robotics facility. This structure may prove useful to us.
It may prove to be useful.
Surprise.
Cold is the form.
This knowledge is forbidden.
Here in the shadows.
And last thing the cyber corpse done. This beast is trying to build a cannon.
Oh, you're building a better wall there?
I'm trying. I'm just seeing if it goes better this time. I just have no... Oh, I'm so glad they didn't kill that, thank you. Always coming on your side.
It's fine.
For the reckoning.
Upgrade complete.
There
nice
we go.
Nice round.
That one worked way better. He didn't kill the cannons this time. And the extra DPS.
Blink your stalkers if he's attacking them.
Yeah. Good call. Good.
That was much better.
Much better hold.
I shall return. Come, my slaves. The time has come to give me your strength.
The hybrid is draining the preservers to survive. I must free them before it is too late.
He must free them. I do appreciate that, thank you. Get my upgrades going.
Your lives are forfeit. Surrender to despair.
I'm good there so far.
You must construct additional pylons.
Oh, the hybrid's on this side.
Your side?
Yep.
Coming.
Oh, and they're killing stuff on the other side. Oh, it's just a bunch of zealots.
Yeah.
Late.
I agree. Okay.
You might be able to get the Dark Shrine.
Okay.
Hold on.
Once power is restored, it could be of great value to us.
Okay, I'll go build the.
Thank you.
Pylon.
I'm coming home to. You must construct additional pylons against future terror.
My life for iron. My life for iron.
Okay, he's coming on this side. Oh, he went and hid in the corner. That I built too.
That actually kind of worked, though.
Did it? I actually felt like it was devastating.
Oh no!
Oh my goodness! Stay back.
Truly, fate has sent you here. Join me, brothers, and we shall cleanse this place of evil.
Of evil.
Command us.
Merely a temporary setback. Come, my slaves. The time has come to give me your strength.
I'd like to get over 50 supply this game. That would be an achievement.
I would like to not be supply blocked for the entire game.
Some secrets must remain hidden.
You must consider your allies' base.
What do you have? What do you have? Here.
I did not know that I blinked in on top of that. And that makes me sad.
Sorry to hear that.
How's your money stash?
I'm pretty high right now, but I'm...
You can spend it.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Hey, are you broken? Broken,
really? I return to serve.
The nice thing is that I have Arcans now, which do way better against the Void Rays.
Excellent. Okay, a hybrid's coming on my side.
Okay.
Oh, good.
My ground.
Down.
You have ground as well. Okay, I'm gonna go push on my side.
Yep, clean up a little bit.
Stuff. Yeah.
Absolutely.
Okay, Voiders are here. I'm sending my self.
Perfect. Zealots will be very helpful.
Perfect.
Zealots do really well against Voiders.
To Zealots? Oh! My
guys
here, though. I have so
Okay, that was a bit better, yeah.
Enjoy your fleeting victory. This is not over.
We are in a much better position than last time.
Yeah. Build things.
How are you doing over there? Oh,
okay.
Okay.
You require more visiting gas.
Might be a little bit more dire than I would like. Over here.
Because we're like 15 minutes in, he's massive now, and you don't have nearly as many immortals.
Mm. Thank you for coming and saving my life. I got a little eager, adventurous, if you will, on my mission.
Probably just at my bottom.
What did you have down there?
Oh, just some cannons and stuff. Mm. I don't think I can move, so...
You don't think what, sorry?
I can move out like that. I just gotta kind of...
Yeah. I felt like I had so much gas last time, and this time I'm...
You need some gas?
I realized that I should probably saturate some of my bases and just build some more zealots, so that's just what I'm working on right now.
You have not enough. I'm limited by how much money I can spend.
Okay, I'm gonna kill...
Okay, he's coming on this side.
Okay. I'm gonna run down because I have the zealots, so can you switch out of my way quickly here? Perfect. From the shadows I come. You must construct additional pylons. Come on, bud. Stop being scared. You must construct additional pylons. I hear you. I repeat, you must construct. Your allies are in battle.
Okay.
Okay.
Do we want to see if... Oh, do we need to go over there?
No.
Let's just push out a little bit. Let's just stay together.
Sorry, I'm just trying to deal with... my stuff. There we go. Ready?
Yep. We don't necessarily have to save that building. Just avoid this base if possible.
Okay.
Okay, so he's gonna be coming. I don't know if he comes with an entourage. Hey, where are you going, bud? Why'd you run away?
Is he the other buddy?
Yeah, he's just like going for it.
Your allies are in battle. Are the enemy close in? You have not enough minerals.
Okay, are we good?
I think so.
Look at that prism!
Where is it?
Oh, it tried to fly into the base and then it couldn't.
Just got nuked?
Yeah. Okay, are we gonna push out again? Oh. What do we got?
Got some zealots in here.
Okay. What am I doing?
Oh, they're getting our dark shrine.
No! Can we build one? Yes.
Should be able to.
Okay, I can do that.
Your allies are in battle.
From the shadows, okay, I'm gonna try to meet up with you.
Oblivion comes, none shall stand.
How are we doing?
Well,
yeah, I'm gonna pull back so that he can be able to get more heart. Yeah. There we go. Instead, just in that choke. Come on.
So they storm everything right off the hop.
So what am I gonna run in?
Just send in like a handful of like one or two zealots and see if you can bait out the storms.
Okay, that was actually one or two zealots. Damn it. Sorry, I F2'd my army. And I was regretting it. Now I'm just taking care of them for a second.
Yep. I'll send that stalker and see if I can bait the storms up.
Thank you. My DTs at home have been really helpful. There we go.
Okay, buddy's coming again.
Okay,
so.
I'm here. I'm back. So we're just gonna go back a little bit. Okay, ready?
What would you ask of us?
He is definitely getting stronger.
Yeah.
Okay, so we need to.
You have not enough minerals. Oh, I'm almost out of money. I'm just trying to consolidate my army. Okay, you ready? I might send some DTs forward, maybe? Oh, you're going. Can you blink forward so I can come in? Or back?
I didn't mean to.
Yeah, just pull them back. Okay, all right, let's pull back a bit. Wait, I need to. Okay, you ground people, get out of the way. Stop her from doing stuff to that. Okay, ready? Oh, he's here.
Oh, they're on move command.
I would move A. You know what I mean? But yes, it was move command. Ready?
Of the preservers are entombed within. We must break them open immediately.
Oblivion comes. None shall stand.
Your allies are in battle.
We should just focus these preservers.
We freed them.
Wow.
Wow. Good call.
Well done.
That was crazy. I had 6 immortals left, rallied some stalkers across the map, and then aggroed a whole base.
Oh, we missed it. That's okay. They basically just said, well played. We are winning. This is great.
Excellent.
Shall draw to its end. The Zelnago who forged the stars will transcend their creation. Yet the fallen one shall remain. Destined to cover the void in shadow. It begins with the great hunger. It ends in utter darkness.
Utter darkness.
That was wild.
A great hungerer.
I completely agree.
Could it refer?
It took us a couple more tries than expected.
It has a part to play in this prophecy. I must seek out the Overmind's final resting place. Our ancient homeworld of Ire.
Of Ire.
Very cool.
That was actually a fun mission.
Yeah, that was.
I'm really stoked on that.